After dominating the Hindi television industry and making her mark in Bollywood, creative queen Ekta Kapoor is all set to rule the world of digital entertainment by creating original quality and tailor-made content for Indians across the globe. With stories that range from drama, comedy and romance to thriller, crime and mystery, Ekta's Al Balaji boasts to be the largest diverse content bank seen in India. And now, the super success of two original Al Balaji's web series has paved way for them to return with a season 2. Featuring the talented trio of Kuldeep Kohli, Mona Singh and Ronit Roy, season 1 of Kehne Ko Hum Safar Hain went on to become the most loved and watched Indian web series, breaking several records and becoming a mega hit. And this Valentine's Day, the series is all set to return with a season 2. Another show that is all set to return with a new season is Dil Hi To Hai, which aired on Sony TV and streamed on Al Balaji, starring Karan Kundra and Yogita Behani, along with one of the most talented ensemble cast in recent times. Season 2 of Dil Hi To Hai will be streamed tri-weekly Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday on Al Balaji from this February. So which show are you excited for?
Hi everyone, और मैं हूँ शोएब इब्राहिम और आप मुझे देख रहे हैं ग्लिट्स विजन यूएसए में। और अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया है तो प्लीज़ लाइक करें, सब्सक्राइब करें, शेयर करें और कमेंट तो करना भूलें मत, और अच्छे कमेंट करना, फालतू कमेंट नहीं करना, अच्छे प्यार से कमेंट करना। थैंक यू।